Hey all, we're gonna be doing some mowing today, leaf blowing, and I wanted to kind of show you what we have. We have this big Toro mower, and we're gonna be mowing with that baby, and I'll kind of show you how we got it strapped down. We have the big ratchet straps up front. If you ever have issues with these mowers too, getting this stuff in here like this, we have a little tool that takes it out, but it is a real pain in the rear. It always does that. We've tried gunk and different stuff to spray on it, and some of it's a little better than others, but it really depends on how wet your grass is, if it's gonna work or not. But then we have this chain binder here. Chain binder's hooked to the back of the mower, and you just ratchet it a little bit like that, and that keeps it nice and tight. Yeah, real tight. But yeah, this mower has 4-foot deck, so you're a good 12 feet of mowing with this baby. And we've got our blowers and edger. This is kind of a cool edger, and I want to show you this edger. It's like a weed eater, but it's got a little blade on it right there. So you can edge, instead of having to bring the big edger, you can take that one. So Alex and I will be taking off here shortly, and I'll put the camera back on when we get there.